What kind of monster orders our hatchlings murdered? I spit in Queen Iren's eye. Over here. Will you speak with me? Dryskin, didn't I see you talking with the explorers from Cyrodiilic Collections? Are you one of them? Would you be willing to help me with a crucial and sacred task? I have suffered shame for the actions of my ancestor. When the Imperial Ninth Legion marched into Mirkmire, my distant relative agreed to serve as their scout. And ever since, my egg family has carried the mark of traitors. I want to erase that mark. After my egg relative joined them, the Legion vanished. At long last, I believe I know where they disappeared to. Tsofeer Cavern. However, the cavern is rumored to be the home of the Wujuka. I can't face that monster on my own. Will you go with me? My egg siblings only care about the here and now. But I always believed that history was the key to exonerating our disgraced ancestor. I know we'll find something in the cavern. I just know it. As long as the Wujuka doesn't object to our presence. There have always been dark legends surrounding the Tsofeer Caverns. Stories about a monster called the Wujuka. It is some sort of powerful voraplasm, a massive pool of malignant slime that was said to periodically emerge and cause untold damage. Evidence that the Ninth Legion visited the cavern before it disappeared. Maybe even signs that the Imperials entered Tsofeer and never emerged. If we could locate something that explains why my ancestor agreed to help them, that would be moist. The Tsofeer Caverns were sealed by a rock slide in the distant past. Recent tremors, however, have opened a path into the caves. I also learned that tribal elders once performed rituals to bind the Wujuka inside. But that was a long time ago. Gin Rajul was a renowned scout. Well-respected before the Imperials convinced him to help them. I'm certain they must have forced him, threatened him in some way. No spawn of our eggs could have been a traitor, and with your help, I'll prove it. Many seasons ago, when the Imperials first sent troops to our beloved swamps, the Ninth Legion terrorized the region. It marched from one end of Mirkmire to the other, inflicting death and destruction along the way. Then they simply vanished. I've gathered every song and story I could find that even mentioned the Lost Legion. After many seasons of travel and study, an obscure line in a ballad sung by an elder of the Giruslil tribe led me to Tsofeer. My burden lightens with every step. That proves it. My ancestor and the Ninth Legion did visit this cave. Let's keep looking around. proof that the Ninth Legion and my ancestor explored these caves. Another note. What happened to the Legion becomes clearer and clearer.
to think no one has seen this place in more than 100 seasons. That's the altar the elders use to prepare the rite of binding. I think I can duplicate the ritual, but I need you to do something first. From what we learned, my ancestor only pretended to help the Legion. He led them here to save Merkmeyer. When the Legionnaires sealed the cave, they interrupted the cycle. No one has come to bind the Wujuka in centuries. I guess it's up to us. I will prepare the dagger and the sacred altar, according to the stories the elders told me. In the meantime, I need you to weaken the Wujuka. Only then can we perform the ritual. The Wujuka is a massive pool of voraplasm that interacts with the world through extensions of itself. The smaller voraplasms that prowl these caverns are all just part of a greater whole. According to the stories, the Wujuka creates an extension of itself to guard the pool. Find this large voraplasm guardian and destroy it. That should weaken the Wujuka and make it more susceptible to the binding ritual. The Wujuka isn't like other voraplasms. It has an intelligence and a hunger different from the simple creatures seen in the swamp. Once it emerges from the cavern, it will spread and consume all of Merkmeyer. We can't allow that to happen. ritual. Majai Wija Vikakai. Quickly now, ignite the brazier. The rite of binding is complete. Meet me outside and we can talk.